The thyroid is composed of ectonormal and discrete hypoechoic areas. The latter have irregular borders and correspond to more active foci of thyroiditis. The left lobe has a similar presentation. The small hypoechoic fields should not cause differential diagnostic issue.